Huh?
Oh, jeez! That's totally on him! Hello? Are you still alive, Dead Dragonette?
What happened?
Doctor caught you. By accident, I meant. And you're a sea wing, I assume. And you're in the school courtyard.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Anyway, you two get all lovey-dovey and stuff. I gotta find my sister. We snuck out of our tribe after all.
My name's Bob.
And I'm Alstramera. My family's here just to sell some stuff.
Better, stop going for your teenage phrase and get down here.
The town is beautiful. It's almost like the storm never affected it at all.
Great. So I don't have to slaughter that suspiciously delivery dragon for scamming. Help me move these boxes, can you, sweetheart?
Alright.
Ah! Who's there?
These look pretty old. Maybe around five years or so.
Honestly, I'm not quite sure what time I'm in, but I specifically said 2 years before walking in, so it must be it. It looks amazing, but I must not get sidetracked. I have to warn everyone about the storm. I wonder if anyone has seen these notes before but left them here. The writer must have flown them away on purpose. What's the matter?
Rats everywhere! No wonder why this place was so cheap. Oops, sorry, Beta. Did I bother you?
No, not really. I just found some crumpled up paper in the corner.
Well then, what do you think about this place?
Well, I'm not sure. I just hope moving was the right decision.
Oh, that reminds me.
Are those invitations to the party?
Mm-hmm. I was hoping you'd meet some new friends there. Plus, it's pretty far from my old place. But we need to set up everything before tomorrow, got it?
Got it.
Bit nervous, aren't you?
Yeah, parties are scary and I hate them.
No, they're not. You're just anxious. These parties are hosted every year so we could celebrate our first queen who had gotten our kingdom to this position. Didn't Mother tell you that?
No, Mother doesn't tell me anything.
I see. Don't let that get to you. What do you say, little bug? Ready to have the best party of Tyria?
That's Amber, my older sister. She's a pure beetling, and also the heir to the throne. This was one of the few times she spent with me. She seems more concerned on keeping the beetling's reputation high and respected. That's my other brother, Copper. He likes to tinker on things. A pure beetling. What are you doing?
You see, it's, like, weird. Right now it looks like boring, ordinary, blue, glittery rock. But now, it's glowing like a crystal. So, what are you doing here?
Practicing violin, of course. I always practice in this room.
Ah, I see. Better leave you to it. I gotta go tell Mother about this.